Hello friends, welcome to another video. Today I will show you how I design thumbnails for my videos. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe. First, log in to your Canva account. Canva is free to use, but with a free account you will have limited features and elements. I use Canva Pro, so I will demonstrate how I use Canva Pro to create my thumbnails. Let's begin our tutorial. First, select the Create a Design option. You can choose a custom size, but I will use the Canva YouTube thumbnail template. This is canvas where I will create my design. You can add more pages if needed. You can search for pre-made templates here. I will look for a web design template. Choosing a relevant template is crucial. Canva suggests related templates when you select one, giving you more relevant design ideas. You can ungroup and modify every object in your chosen template. I like this design. Watch my process. Now our design is ready. Remove any extra pages and keep your design page only. Under the share option, you can download your design as PNG, JPG, PDF or MP4 version. I hope you found this video helpful. Thank you.